A security policy is the predominant document that states your organization's intent towards security. Basically, it's upper management's way of saying, here's what we think about security. It provides authority and direction to everything else that flows through the security organization. In fact, through the entire organization. So let's take a look at what makes up a good security policy.